Absolutely. And this season was tough for me not having her around me, really.
Yeah.
Because she's one of my closest friends. I love everything she's been doing. I'm a really big fan of her music, but she's never here. So I miss her. But she certainly made that process. I mean, we became friends very, very quickly. So she's been a great comfort and remains so.
But isn't that what it's like being a performer? You have all these friends, but you can't really see everyone because you're the odd work hours, right?
And honestly, you wish all the success for the people you love. Unfortunately, in this business, that means you don't get to see them very much.
Right.
But you know they're happy, so that's enough.